Hey guys, it's just a quick video of me dipping my coral using Melafix. In this particular instance, this is a really dirty coral, and I kind of lucked out. It's a poly torch coral combo, so I hope you guys like the video.